Aren't you a new puppy?
No.
No wonder you're tired.
Sometimes when you're right, the honest days are
Is Chloe there?
Who can I say is calling?
It's Jimmy.
Oh,
hello.
Jimmy. Where now are you?
I'm really close,
in New York, I think.
Look, I don't mean to burst your bubble, Jimbo, but, you gotta think for Chloe, it's not gonna happen, okay?
We're getting married in 1 hour. What are you expecting to happen? You can't even touch her, you know? How are you gonna have children, huh?
Do you even have sperm?
Well, but she,
Face it, dude. You're a cherry case.
Chloe, well, we just felt sorry for you because you lived in a bubble. Do us all a favor. Go on back to mom now where you belong.
I wasn't quite sure what Mark meant about the sperm. But he was right about one thing. Even if I did get there, I could never really hold Chloe in my arms or kiss her for real.
Stepped on the surface.